Okay, this question has been asked 2 times in engineering service exam, first time in ESE paper 1999 and second time in electrical paper 2001. So in this question we need to find output of this circuit F here. So we have given 3 XOR gate here. So XOR of 2 variables is defined as A XOR B is defined as A B bar plus A bar B. Now here in first XOR gate we XORing X with X, so both of the input are same, so it will be become X X bar plus X bar X. Both of the are same X into X bar, so 2X into X bar become single X into X bar. And here if we see X if take value 0, then its X bar will take value 1, and F take value 1, then X bar will take value 0, and both the time is multiplication will be result in 0. So X XOR X will be always be 0 here. So output of first XOR gate will be 0. Now we are XORing 0 with X here, so it will be X 0 bar plus X bar 0. Now X bar 0 will become 0 and 0 bar will become 1. So output of second gate will be X here. So now we are doing X XOR with X. Here we see X XOR with X will be 0 here. So F is equal to 0. So output of this circuit will be 0, and option C is the right answer for this question.